Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So, we are now going to be unboxing days 17 and 18 of the Advent Calendar for 2019. Without further ado, let's get started with day 17. Okay, so this is day 17's minifigure up close. It's a man with a festive jumper that I've never seen before. I've seen that, possibly seen the expression before, and definitely seen the hairpiece before, but I've never seen that top before. Definitely not. That's new. And he's got a fire extinguisher too. And this. It's a good minifigure. I like it. It's always a great day when you get a minifigure. And they've definitely delivered with this. It's a nice festive design. So let's move on to door 18. Well, this is door 18, and I'm not that impressed by it. Obviously, the colour scheme is nice with that festive colour scheme, and the table is always a good addition to any mock, but I just think that this one chicken leg, a clear cup of water, they're alright, but then I'm not convinced by this, these festive leaves for some reason there. Is that meant to be salad or some boiled cabbage or something? I don't really know. I guess you can use your imagination, but I just don't think it's there with that. I think they've got a missed opportunity there. They could have put something else festive there, but they chose this leaf piece, which is a bit strange. But ignoring that, it's a good design, just not up to their usual standard. But that is it for day 18. I'm going to evaluate today's opening now. Well, that's day 18, so after 2 days, my favourite is day 17, because I just don't think they've given it their all with day 18. I don't think it really fits the theme with those weird leaves. Doesn't really seem that festive, but overall, it was a good enough day. I like it. It's been a pretty good advent calendar this year, so that being the case, that's all for today's video. I will see you in the next video. Bye!